It's been less than a week since the Milwaukee Bucks season came to an end, as they were eliminated from the postseason with a Game 7 loss to the Boston Celtics in their first-round series. But with a coaching vacancy to fill, they've taken little time to rest. Earlier in the week, ESPN's Adrian Wojnarowski reported a number of names that the Bucks have interest in for their next coach, including Steve Clifford and Mike Budenholzer, each of whom parted ways with their teams earlier in the offseason. Now we know at least one of the candidates they plan to interview for the job. That would be San Antonio Spurs assistant Becky Hammon, as reported by Wojnarowski on Friday night. Via ESPN, Hammon is the NBA's first female assistant coach, and now will be the first to interview for a head coaching job in the league. Hammon isn't considered a frontline candidate on a Bucks list that included at least 10 possible candidates, but Milwaukee ownership and general manager John Horst were intrigued enough to ask the Spurs for permission to speak with her. The Bucks met with Hammon in 2017 about the team's GM vacancy, despite the fact that she had no front office experience. It is just another milestone for Hammon, who back in 2014 became the first woman to be hired as a full-time assistant coach in the NBA, when Greg Popovich added her to his Spurs staff. In addition, Hammon has brief head coaching experience. In 2015, she led the Spurs Las Vegas Summer League team to a championship. Prior to joining the Spurs, Hammon spent over a decade starring in the WNBA. She made 6 All-Star teams during her career, had her number retired by the San Antonio Stars, and was named as one of the league's 20 greatest players in 2016.